Karen. Look, Martin is so obsessed with finding out what Tommy does for a living, I guess I just got caught up in it.
I expected Martin to do something trifling like that, but you should know better than that, Gina.
I do. You know I do. As long as you know what Tommy does for a living, that's all that matters.
Mm-hmm.
As long as you know.
Mm-hmm.
You do know, don't you?
I'm not going there
with
you.
Come on, hey, Pam. I'm just concerned for you, that's all. I mean, if there was anything wrong, if there was something shady going on, you'd tell me, right?
Gina, we're girls, remember? Okay, I would always come to you. Tommy has nothing to hide. And neither do I, all right?
All right, girl.
Oh, hey, how y'all doing?
Who's she?
She's just a friend.
Is she involved in this?
Oh, no, no. Mm-mm.
Well, Tommy's still down with us, right?
No question.
You owe me the cash?
Yeah. How about you guys take it to the kitchen and I'll be in there to talk details, okay?
Hi, how you doing? Hi, how you doing?
So, girl, what was I saying?
I told you something was up with Tommy.
You know what? I didn't believe you until I saw those two gangsters here.
Keep it down. Keep it down. In the back.
You're making me nervous, Martin. See, this is my first cat burglary.
All right, now just cover me.
Cover you with what?
Detective stuff like Barnaby Jones and them do. Okay?
Oh, okay.
All right.
I'm gonna go look over there.
All right. Okay, calm down. I don't want to upset you. Just look around, slowly and nicely.
Damn!
What?
Got some, Martin.
What is it?
Pam went behind my back, bought that sweater I wanted. Can't believe her. That girl, we gotta see her.
Gina, we cat burglars. I ain't trying to hear nothing about no damn sweater right now.
What?
Just, come on, Gina.
I'm serious, Martin. Okay. You know how hard it is to find a sweater in this color?
And I'm serious, too, Gina. We're looking for clues. Okay, now let's go.
Right, so nasty.
Search around. Look, I'm gonna ask Pam's sisters what's happening. Three the hard way. Y'all don't know nothing, do you?
Tommy, Pam, this is Big Tony. Be at 117 South Main Street at 7 tonight. And don't forget what I said. There's a price on your head. And that's real.
No. Come on, now. It's going to be all right, okay? Listen, the damn price on Tommy's head is a big price, okay? Let's just get out of here, because you heard what he said is real. Let's just go, all right?